一张方标，一张三。
Okay, we use this thumb sign is
different.
So we will tell you how to make adjustment for the film with the LC screen. But this location we have been verified already.
然后调这个前后，再调前后，调这个参数就可以了。
And it's for the glue the left and right.
像 X 这个参数就可以了。
Then you choose for X.
对，前后啊。Axis. 然后调这个，假如它是斜的，它这个斜的，这个胶贴是斜的，胶贴是斜的，它需要调这个。
Well, if you find that the film is like the, there is angle, so you can use this head fitter.
需要把这个螺丝松了，这两个螺丝松了，这里面有两个。
Just for this one.
嗯。There
is the buttons inside. You will see. This is for the angle.
如果它的左右相差。
And if it is shaped like left and right, and then you use this one.
需要把这个螺丝。
And you make this screw loose.
还有这个螺丝，这个两头的。
And also this one.
然后调这个参数就可以了，其他没什么参数可以调。
So only this one, and here there is two. This. And also here, so this is for the location for adjustment for this kind of OCFM. But the location we have been verified already by using this mode. Okay.
Just use one 胶，四就可以了。双面胶。